Well, I really like that it's fast, dangerous, fast.
You've got to be a speed freak to do it.
In Vancouver, they're expecting to go over 100 miles an hour.
There shouldn't be that much of a challenge at all. You just have to hold on to the sled and do what the coaches say.
So as a Luge official, when you got a look at David and at me, did you go, maybe I should talk to these guys? You think we can do it?
I definitely think you can do it. We put hundreds of people down this track every week, thousands in a year. Both of you look like you're fit and ready to go.
Did you get a good look at David?
The biggest piece of advice is lay flat and try not to die.
I can't even get the helmet on. Is that a bad start for me?
Where's your mommy?
Why did you have a sign a waiver before we did this?
Did you notice the word death in that waiver three times? We're going to be on the sled.
Yeah.
Hands on the handles. Once you get your hands on those handles, do not let go. Right? There's a real tendency to, I see a wall coming and I want to put my hand out. Make my right hand turn down here at the bottom. I'm going to look to the right, put pressure on my right shoulder, and with my left leg, push down and across. I want to get down to the bottom of it. I want to get to the low side of that curve. All right.
I see that there's a front loader down there. Oh, no. What's that about?
Well, we sent the front loader out to scoop you guys up in case, you know, anything happened. It's a Muskegon Luge ambulance is basically what it is. Always a three-step start. It's pull, hands, back.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Oh, boy. Holy crap, I'm not turning. Oh, come on. Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! Woo! Oh, oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, that's what it is. I'm on this turn. Holy. Oh, oh. Oh, I'm going to hit the thing. Oh, my gosh. That is a ride.
Holy hey.
Cow. It's not going to happen. Let's go. 3, 2.
Woo!
Hard lift.
Oh, where did it go? Woo! Go! Yeah!
Neither one of us died,
right?
Which I consider a success.
I do too. It's a childhood dream come true.
It is.
Amazing.
It is a kick. It, yeah. I mean, you watch it on the Olympics every year. I just thought that would be fun to try. And here you can come and do it.
Yeah, but they're going 70 to 90. We're going 30.
I know, but it gives you the feeling. It does.
It really does.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Let's